It was Bill Clinton who pushed and signed the 1994 law that put a generation of young black men in jail for nonviolent crimes like minor drug possession. Hillary said the law was necessary because blacks were super predators who must be brought to heel. Who are the racists?